The exit is close.
Testing, testing! Strange? Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool! Super long-distance testing of the radio worked! Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to hide out on Joffrey Street. It's still relatively safe here.
What happened to her?
Lady Q, with your skill...
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street. Be sure...
Sure.
Hold it! What do you take this place for? You think you can just come and go as you please?
I'm just passing through. I don't want any trouble.
And you talk big with that scrap heap on your back! Brothers! Tie him up!
Don't have a chance of holding him down.
Duke!
It's been just 6 years, and you've forgotten your old comrade.
You're Duke? The Duke of the Rat Gang is actually you?
Yes, little old Do is go back to work. I'm just going to catch up with an old friend.
Sorry about that. Please excuse our rudeness just then, Rabbit Hero. I didn't know that you were a friend of the boss. I knew that you were the great Rabbit Hero. This fist is a perfect match for your mighty brawn.
Buzz is my assistant. He's a quick thinker. And if you ever need anything in the future, look.
So you retired because of your injuries and became the boss of the Rat Gang. The Rat Gang and the Iron Dogs have been in cahoots for the last 6 years. I hate dealing with traitors.
But today is a good day. Don't you want to know?
Out with it. How much
for you? Cicero is indeed alive.
You call that being alive? How is he different from those iron?
You two were the closest pals on the team. I was the one who kept the city in balance over the things are not.
I don't want to upset your balance, and I have
him? He's a more complicated case. This is no place to chat. Huh?